she's not coming home.
Coming home, coming home.
I know what you did last summer.
We officially know what Camila Cabello and Shawn Mendes did last summer after their new collaboration single dropped last night, and trust us, it was well worth the wait. 4 months of planning, some secret studio time, and a week of teasing, the single has finally dropped and it has sent us into a different planet. The duo released their new track, I Know What You Did Last Summer, to iTunes last night, a few hours before it was supposed to be released, seeing that the anticipation was just too much to handle. But let me just say, I'm about to put this song on repeat for as long as I can stand to hear it. So if you haven't already rushed to iTunes, here's a little preview.
I know what you did last summer. Tell me where you'll be.
And as Camila would say, we have officially gone bald. Okay, not really, but it may be the case for both Camila and Shawn, who have not stopped expressing their excitement and gratitude for their fans on social media all day. Camila tweeted that the song has already hit number 3 on the iTunes charts, while Shawn has been busy thanking and retweeting his fans. Both Camila and Shawn had a live stream sesh last night for the song before it was released. And they also appeared on Z100's Elvis Duran show this morning to chat about the making of the song. Camila revealed that during one part of the recording session, the two were in completely different pitch black rooms, saying, "We were separated by 2 pieces of glass and we could hear each other through the headphones with a piano melody going on in the background. And keeping in mind the storyline of the song, we kind of sang to each other. However, with such success comes a few minor bumps along the road. The pair talked about getting into a few arguments along the way, but only because they were both so invested in the song."
No. Did though. And then he'd get
you,
really mad.
She told me to shut up and tell me that's stupid, and then I just wouldn't reply. I'm like, I'm not
and then,
talking.
Yeah, and then we'd be texting each other, and then he'd just give me like one word answers.
He's
he'd
lying.
Be like, okay.
And oh,
I'd be
that's
like,
how you know
yeah,
it's bad.
Yeah, that's how I knew.
Those one word text messages will kill ya. But everything ended up working out, and the duet, which Camila and Shawn revealed was written together backstage during one of Taylor Swift's 1989 tour stops, will be featured on Shawn's upcoming handwritten Revisited album, which will feature 3 more new songs from the Vine star turned musician. So get ready for even more mind-blowing tunes. But first, I want to know all of your thoughts on Camila and Shawn's brand new duet if you're not too busy jamming out over and over again. So get the conversation started in the comment section below, and after that, do not forget to click right over here to check out a full Miley Cyrus style evolution on a brand new Dirty Laundry. Thanks for hanging here with me on Clevver News. I'm Ryland Adams, and I'll see you next time. And then click to the left to watch us get all debatable about some of the hottest celeb BFFs, and click to the right to watch one deserving fan get his own entourage for a day on a brand new Prank It Forward.